Oh, hey, you guys. So right now, we are doing a week club. We're trying to get 150 CC, a star ring. This is for my bro, who's So, right now we have Baby Mario, it doesn't matter if you guys have a couple of money to stand out or behind, and if they're kind of scared of us, but that's okay, okay, Mario's there harassing a baby, as usual. So, let's go. We never get items, okay, let's try to get a boost start again.
He just hurt himself.
I don't need your paradox. Okay. Didn't he just change his bike?
What the?
Anyway, I don't know. I think I'm going old. So we finally get an item for the second time, maybe. So we get two red shells. Sort of. Not so bad. So let's just throw these suckers. I hit it at my bro. I'm a baby bro. He's younger than me. She's getting harassed by some flyer.
What creatures?
Harassed. Well, at least everybody got hit, so it doesn't matter now. So, there's a star threatening to murder us again. Hurry up, get big. So there's Wario. Wario, my arch nemesis, besides, if he's big. Bowser. We get a super blooper, which doesn't make any sense. Oh, well, kind of does. I'm just getting one. So we try to get an item off and another seven rays. Hurry. No red shells, so we dive in. And we.
I'm a horse.
Calm down. Calm down! Really loud because the camera setting did not let me say anything. So I'm really loud, okay?
I'm really, really loud. You hear me?
Okay. So now we have another Bowser's Castle out of the millions of Bowser's Castles out there. This is my favorite. Or second favorite, you know. I'm very picky. So let's get our first item of the race. We were going to block it with the wall, but that can't happen here. So, Star passes us without hitting us. Thank you so very much. Almost hit the wall, but we are pro, so we can't do that. Trying to murder some small characters. Wario, get out of the way. Miss another item while someone tries to lunge at us with a banana peel. We get another item and it's a red shell, which doesn't make any sense because we're in first place. We can use it to protect yourself. Don't worry. But I have triple banana peel, so it doesn't really matter. Okay, so we are sort of ahead, but Wario is threatening to get ahead of us, even though he is all the way over there. Lap 2 is starting. It's so cloudy in here. Well, not hit the wall. Yeah, that was bad. So you see, there he is. Perfect time to use red shells, but you can't really protect yourself from the dangers of the world. I'm scared he's gonna throw those banana peels at us, but he takes away all of our protection, so now we have nothing and we're in the lava. Boozer, yeah. It's not like it's a Mozart, but we said that's a Boozer. Okay. Let's get our item. We get a stupid green shell, which doesn't have very good accuracy, as you guys know. And why did I... But either someone took that from me, or it hit the wall. So, if someone took it from me, thank you so very much. Someone tries to throw a banana at me, but they end up hitting the wall, so it's like, yeah. Third lap, starting final lap, but this is the lap where everything bad decides to happen, like red, blue shells, stuff like that. Like, don't you hate it when a blue shell is threatening to kill you, but then instead of doing it in like the middle of the race, they do it right before the finish line. And then by the time you get up off your feet, get recovered, you're already in 11th place, so life is hard. So we're just trying to finish the race as soon as possible, trying not to get... Oh, we're pretty far ahead, to be honest. So, yeah, it doesn't look like any blue shells will affect us, but knowing me, I probably just finished everything. We hit the wall, so that's really bad because we kind of get starving. But it doesn't matter now because we still won. Like you said, Mario, we are number one. Okay. Now we're on to our third race, which is this GCN, I think. No, it's N64. Whoops. Yeah, I hate this place so much. When I was trying to get All-Stars, no, actually I was just trying to win. That was back when I was stuck at Mario Kart. I hated this place so much. Oh, don't mess up my wheelie! So rude. So we're heading to we don't even do the super boost because it doesn't matter, we're about to fly anyway. Woo! We cut Toadette because she is a little girl. Let's just use these mushrooms here. Whee! I'm surprised we didn't go into the grass for too long because usually that happens. Oh no. Like I said, I hated this place. I hate certain places more than others, depending on my mood, because you know how you're on, you're on Wi-Fi racing, and then you get the same, courses over and over and over. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. For me, that's like Luigi Circuit, DK something, like the one in the Lightning Cup. Mushroom Gorge, Maple Tree Ring. Come on, there's millions of others, and we decided to do those three or four. So, yeah, I'm sorry, I'm just ranting to you guys. I just need somewhere to vent out my feelings. Oh, what? That was stupid. Why is it that whenever I'm getting hit by a red shell, I accidentally, let go of an item? That's stupid. They should make it so item boxes can block red shells, but too bad that's not possible.
Oh, life is so stupid.
So, let's just hope we don't let go of this buddy. We're about to start the third lap, so it's gonna end with two. Goodbye. And you guys know where that's from. Thumbs up, baby. Okay. So, nothing's happening yet. Right now would be the perfect time to get a blue shell, but because we have really bad luck, that didn't happen. I didn't even let go of my item. But it doesn't matter. I got another one. See? Yay, protect. Hate when that happens. Please go away. Please go away! See, that's what you get when you let your heart win. Ring. Win. So we get red shell just in case that baby Luigi gets in front of us again, but it doesn't matter because we are here. I don't know why I knew that.
I usually start behind them.
Yeah. So, now we're about to start the last race, which is, don't touch me, I don't know.
Pizza.
Oh, Mario Circuit. Oh, yes. Yeah, that's right. Joel, don't act like you knew it.
Yeah. Okay. Why are the trees dancing?
Because this is the Mario world, all trees dance, though.
But still, it's a little awkward.
Oh, the Luigi are racing next to each other, how cute. Baby? Oh yeah, that's good luck right there, but too bad we have no protection, so it sucks at the same time. Okay, let's get a banana peel, not so bad. I would prefer a triple banana peel, but you know, things don't always go as you plan. Let's get another item box. Please don't let it be. Yeah, we got a green shell. That's perfect.
Ah!
It scared me. What's
that? Scared you?
Okay.
It just came out of nowhere.
It happens. It used to work. Oh, why did I throw it over there? It's gonna hold it behind me, but I was like, no, don't do that. And then I was like,
he just killed the house.
Like, no, I didn't.
Yes, he threw it at a house.
No, I didn't.
Mm-hmm.
So we get. Go away until no one likes it. You know, except for Toadette, or what's going on. I don't know if you guys are siblings, but if you guys are siblings, stuff. And then my brother is just jelly of me because I got a bunch of games. Oh no! People are catching up with us, but I get bigger before. And yeah. I can smell the blue shell. I can just smell it in the air. It's coming. Aw, they dodged it. So yeah, let's just finish this race. I can smell it's fun. Or not, you know. I think. I hope we get a star, because then I get to race my special race. Yay.
Don't press
the button,
please.
Okay, so my brother doesn't want me to press the button because he wants us to see the beautiful ending. Aw, so touching. So touching. We worked so hard for this. Oh my gosh, it's so beautiful. Loud, let's dance.
Please get started.
Okay. Yay, I'm back. And short. Oh, gosh. First place, League Cup, please. Yeah, we got 2 stars in fact. So yeah, that's out of 150cc League Cup. It's going to end really soon, you guys. Bye-bye. See? Yeah. Good things happen when you love me.
I have to race with it.
You have to wait. Bye, guys.